We are completely committed to rebuilding trust with you and with other public representatives. This is the least we can do. We also welcome the role that the PAC has now been afforded to examine expenditure by RTÉ, and we will work closely with the committee in this regard. As a trained accountant and a former financial controller, I am appalled as to how payments were recorded and presented in the RTÉ accounts. What was the motivation here? It appears to me that this was an act designed to deceive.